Hi, my name is Mark Olson with Crum Weedy Roofing Exteriors. We got called out today from a subdivision. A homeowner had some roof leaks going on, and once I got on top of the roof, we discovered that we have a shingle defect. This roof is only 15 years old. As you can see, it's a three-tab unlaminated shingle with a life expectancy of 25 years. So if you get really close here, you can kind of notice that there's some baldness on these sheets. The granules are delaminating from the fiberglass mat. Now normally on situations like this, we're gonna figure out what manufacturer produced the shingle. We're gonna contact them and send out a rep, and hopefully this is still under warranty, which it should be for a membrane, but it is prorated. Once we get them out here, we'll see what we can do to take care of the homeowners.